one's here. First one's here. First one's here.
But we're so far away, Clark.
Right, right. And at the end of the day, when the lot's all full and everybody's fighting to get out of here, we'll be the first ones out, too, right?
Why?
Because we're the Griswolds!
Hello, I'm Walt Disney. Thanks to some old-fashioned magic we call imagination, right now, we're leaving the world of today behind. So if your imagination is ready, here we go.
If you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so that you're alerted whenever new content is uploaded. As you can probably tell by the title, we are at Animal Kingdom this week. I'm not going to be doing much talking, but we're going to give you a nice tour from driving into the parking lot to leaving the park. And as always, here's a map of the park so you can take a look at it, maybe get yourself a little familiar with where we're going. Kept these clips in here just to kind of give you an idea on how big the parking lot, just see how long it takes us to get from the gate to our parking spot. Real good idea to take a picture of what parking lot you're on and what road you're in. This is the entrance to the park, and once you get through the entrance to the park, you come to the back here, and there's restrooms to the left, and you start going through this little area to get to Discovery Island. But there are some cool things to see in this area before you get to Discovery Island. Once we cross this bridge, we are on Discovery Island, where you will see the Tree of Life. So this is the Tree of Life. It's not really a real tree, it's actually a used oil rig that they used in build a fake tree around it, complete with fake leaves and everything, and fake carvings, but the carvings are amazing. In this clip, we're heading over to Pandora at Rope Drop, and when we got there, we didn't get there early enough. There was a bunch more people ahead of us, so it was packed already, and as you can see, there are people running, and I'm like, I'll be dipped if I'm running for anything. I'm on vacation.
everybody, flight of passage line, please stay to your right. Expect a 2.5 hour standby wait.
2.5 hours for flight of passage.
All right.
Right over here.
Alright, however you want to stay.
Basically stay right over here, 2.5 hours.
2.5 hour wait at rope drop. Ain't no way I'm standing in line for 2.5 hours for anything. If you go to the right here, that takes you over to the Flight of Passage side of Pandora. That's a little bit later in this video, but this direction takes you over to the Navi River Journey. Now we're taking it to the right towards the Flight of Passage side. I'm going to be doing independent videos of Flight of Passage and Navi River Journey in later videos, so just hold tight. They have cool little live shows in every land here in Animal Kingdom, and I'm going to show you a little bit from each.
I just want to encourage all of you here to take the opportunity now to go and explore Pandora. Go into the valley. No. Stare at me awkwardly. Okay, it's a little odd, but I get it. This is cool to look at. Now, folks, if you are going to stick around, because I have a very important job for each and every one of you. My name is Scapoose, and my name is my mantra. So when I shout my name out, I need you all to shout it back. Scapoose! Woo, you guys sound great. Let's get started with the first test, all right?
Right here, we're about to see a little snippet of one of the live shows that is in Discovery Island with these birds, some macaws and parrots. To get a glimpse of Kevin on our way over to Dinoland. Now on to Dinoland.
Hey,
During this trip, we're heading over to Dinosaur in the ride, but I'll make a video of that later. This was just a cool video I took in the smoking section outside of Dinosaur. Dinorama is like a carnival in Dinoland. It has the same kind of rides and games. This is the Primeval World roller coaster that they have just recently demolished. And this is both of my son's favorite game in Dinorama. Just look at that hall. Next, we go to Asia. Dude is rocking. This was my favorite ride before Flight of Passage opened, but it is still amazing. And just like every other ride you'll see in this series, it will have its own video. And lastly, we're on to Africa, which unfortunately, going through all my videos, is the one I have the least amount of video in, so please enjoy the limited amount I have here. Thank you. there you have it. A brief overview of my second favorite park at Walt Disney World. Really hope you enjoy it as much as I enjoyed making it. And just like every other video we have, we end with Stacy and the Must-Do.
This is Must-Do Disney, and we're going everywhere around Walt Disney World Resort to bring you the Must-Dos. So without further ado, let's do the Must-Do at Disney's Animal Kingdom Park. Africa, Asia, dinosaurs alive and well. You name it, it lives here at Disney's Animal Kingdom Park. There's a lot of monkey business going on around here. Looks like my Uncle Phil. Have you seen any elephants?
As always, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, hit the like button. Until next time, keep your ears on.